drivers, you want to drive. You want to get out there. You want to race. If it was up to you and all those guys, I'm sure you'd head over to IMS right now and turn a few laps. But how much more important do you see the offseason and that opportunity to get better now than you did perhaps your rookie year?
I do. And as experience goes over, that you have more appreciation to be back in the car, to be in this situation. You know, I'm just one of the very fortunate the driver to be here. And, you know, having a lot of how can I say, a time, spending time with the next generation, young drivers back in Japan, is particularly that moment, you really feel happy, you know, happy to be in the car while they have a coming up and coming, and that is always a good thing.